Grandma's a bird, common kind. Lulu is a daughter with a curious mind. Together they fly to faraway places, learning as they go, meeting new faces. Ooh, stop, listen, learn and see. A lost creation, simple and free. As Mama teaches Lulu about life, let's fly away with the birds of a kind.
Over there, Lulu, that's the Sultan Ahmed Mosque, also known as the Blue Mosque. Isn't it beautiful, Lulu?
It's amazing. Why is it called the Blue Mosque when it is not really blue?
That's a good question. It's more blue on the inside. Did you know that over 10,000 people can pray inside at once? Isn't that amazing?
Praying in there must be like sitting in a crowded football game.
Probably not as loud, though. Listen, Lulu, this is a very crowded place. I want you to stay very close to me. Do you understand?
Okay. Can we have lunch now? I'm hungry.
Of course you can. Just remember, stay close to me. Don't stray off on your own, or you could get lost.
What's for lunch, Mama?
I packed you palm nuts and quinoa. While we eat, I want to tell you the story of Prophet Adam.
Wasn't he the first prophet?
Yes, and he was the first person too. Allah created Adam alayhi salam out of clay, and he also made Hawa his wife.
I remember this story. Wasn't there fruit they weren't allowed to have?
That's right. Allah told Adam and Hawa that they were not allowed to eat the fruit. But guess what happened?
They ate the fruit anyway, didn't they?
Yes, and this greatly angered...
Ooh, ice cream!
Lulu, come back! Don't fly off all by yourself!
Stop, truck! I want some ice cream! Phew! When is this truck going to stop? Mama, can I have some strawberry ice cream? Mama? Mama? Mama! Oh no! Where'd you go? Oh no! I'm lost! Mama! 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 It's all my fault! Mama said not to fly off, and I didn't listen. I'll never go home now. I'm so tired, and I'm really hungry.
Lulu! Lulu, I've been looking for you everywhere. Alhamdulillah, you're okay.
I'm so sorry, Mama. You told me not to fly off and I didn't listen. I'm so sorry.
It's okay, Lulu. I'm just glad you're okay. I've got you some dinner.
I never let you finish the story, huh? About Prophet Adam.
That's right. Do you want me to continue?
Yes. What happened after Prophet Adam and Hawa ate the fruit?
They were scared. Allah was greatly angered because they disobeyed him. Adam turned to Allah and repented because he was very sorry about what he had done.
Did Allah forgive Adam and Hawa?
Yes. Allah loves his creation. Allah gave Adam, Hawa, and all the prophets and people guidance.
Do you forgive me, Mama?
Of course, Lulu.
Adam and Hawa straight and shade and smiled. Allah was saddened and they both cried. Allah was upset with what they had done. Cause Adam and Hawa were the chosen ones. They took the apple from the tree and brought us down to earth, yeah, you and me. Because they didn't listen to Allah's wish. They didn't listen, as you can see. But they repented and learned their lesson, and Allah forgave them with all His blessing. Adam was the first prophet of Islam, the first messenger of Allah.